preach the gospel of spending, who preach the gospel of consumerism. His productive endeavors, while certainly important and certainly far-reaching, were rooted, I think, in a more fundamental historical role as a visionary who first articulated a view of America as a consumer society. Mass production enables good, similar, and great in this country was aided in mass consumption. As he noted in the middle of his autobiography, Volumes, the benefit and joy of his family was always pleasure in the landscape of the spaces. The enjoyment of